Hello there guys, my name is Coach Sheldon, the one but built for Theme Park Newsroom, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update where today we're going to be talking all about Legoland Windsor because they have revealed the name of their brand new area for the 2021 season. We've got some fantastic videos coming today as well, as we're going to talk a little bit more about them as well and share with you all my thoughts on this brand new name. And it isn't Chima, that's discontinued. Some people predicted Nexo Knights, that's discontinued. So it wasn't either of them, so it wasn't my Chima prediction. And I was really confident about that prediction, but it isn't. And I'm going to tell you all about what it is in a little bit. But before we get started, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. You can keep pressing the notification bell as well so you can never miss another YouTube video. We're getting closer and closer to 2,000 subscribers and getting closer and closer to 500,000 views, which is unbelievable. And make sure you go check out the other videos from today. We've re-uploaded the Yorkshire Wildlife Park vlog, so go check that out. We've also uploaded a news update that was filmed a couple of days ago from Karls Erlebnisdorf Rovershagen in Germany about a brand new Skyfly 2021 from Goeslar. So go check out that news update. We do have some other pre-recorded videos coming today as well from Six Flags and Adventureland. And we also have coming tomorrow a video from Alton Towers. So stay tuned for all of them to kick off your weekend. And of course, don't forget as well, tomorrow we will have the poll reaction. And I'll put out the next poll on that day as well. So that's all coming to today and tomorrow. And for now, let's have a look at the brand new information on the brand new area, Lego Mythica. So it is called Lego Mythica, and this is the description officially from the website. Every time a child takes a care of building a Legoland creature, no matter how big or small, unbeknown to them, their creature comes to life in a parallel world. A portal to that world has just been discovered at the Legoland Windsor Resort. Enter Lego Mythica, a parallel universe where mythical creatures come to life before your eyes. The portal is opening. Lego Mythica, World of Mythical Creatures, opened spring 2021. So that is a lot of information to take in, and I personally can't wait for this area to open. So there we go, that my friends is Lego Mythica, the new area at Legoland Windsor for 2021, and I'm a massive fan of this area. I think this is going to be a brilliant investment for the park. I think Legoland Windsor are really trying to move into this world-class theming. They've already got world-class theming around the park and they're bumping it up another level. A lot of work's been done on site in the past couple of weeks with foundations, building work, thematization and landscaping. You know, there's been a lot of work going on site over the last few weeks, and you know that's only matched by the detail of the story of this area, where a portal has been opened and all the Lego creatures that have been built in the normal world come to life in this parallel universe, which is Lego Mythica, and a portal has been opened where you can step in and explore it. So we knew, you know, the history about this area already. I shared with you the history of this area. We knew that this is going to be a re-theme of a certain section of Legoland Windsor where they've got the Squid Surfer. There's going to be two new family drop towers. There's going to be the UK's first flying theatre attraction. We know that Blackpool Central's planning on building one of them for their sort of multi-million pound pier development on Blackpool Central. But this one's going to be the UK's first flying theatre. You know, if you want some European examples of flying theatres, Volotarium at Europa Park is an example. There's one at Ferrari Land, Portaventura. And, you know, there's a few other examples out there as well. But Volotarium and the one at Ferrari Land is definitely the main examples in Europe in recent times. And, you know, I think the Legoland Windsor is definitely going down the right route with this. I think the flying theatre is perfect. Especially with the theme of these mythical creatures coming to life after being built normally as Lego models in the normal world. And in this parallel universe, this Lego Mythica universe, it becomes a real life mythical creature. I like how it integrates into that story. And I'm pretty sure the flying theatre will be themed around flying with your parallel universe creatures through the skies and through this land. And there'll probably be a whole separate story to the attraction. And, you know, it should be interesting to see what happens with that. And you know, this is a major development. This is the biggest investment in Legoland Windsor history. This is a major development for the park. And, you know, this is definitely one to watch, in my opinion. This is definitely an investment that I'm super proud to say that this is coming to the UK. Absolutely proud that this is coming to the UK. And, you know, if COVID is, you know, down by March 2021, you know, if there was possible, I would love to do this attraction. I'd love to come down to this park and try this attraction. Because LEGO Mythica just looks like the perfect development for me. Perfect theme, great story, wonderful attractions. I mean, it's not even just the Flying Theatre. You've got the two new family drop towers. You've got the Wreath theme of Squid Surfer. You know, in the past couple of weeks, there's been some, like, icy theme going around there in the reconstruction of that attraction. So that's going to have some nice new theming going on, which is always nice to see with old attractions. And, you know, it's nice to see Squid Surfer get a new lease of life as well. And, you know, I think they're really treating this area with the utmost of respect. And I think that LEGO Mythica, you never know. I mean, this is just a section of an existing area. Maybe in the future, this could take over the rest of the area and expand into the whole section, not just the little bit it's taking over in this adventure section. So, you know, I think that there's a potential for expansion if they could expand the rest of the area around it and create a bigger Mythica area. So it should be interesting to see if there is any future expansion plans for this particular area, with it being set in a section of a whole area, or a whole formal area, should we say. But for now, at least, I love the look of this. This is going to be brilliant. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this theme park newsroom update from Legoland Windsor. Again, I'll say it again, make sure you go check out the other videos, the Yorkshire Wildlife Park vlog that we've re-uploaded, and the news update from Karls Erlebnisdorf Rovershagen in Germany. Go and check out those news updates. Stay tuned for two more news updates from Six Flags and Adventureland, and then check out a video tomorrow from Alton Towers about 2022. So we've already started the debate. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Chow. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another video. Keep living the coast of life, and I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an awesome day.